By the early 1970s, the aftermath of the Denver Urban Renewal Authority's downtown demolition frenzy revealed a sea of surface parking lots. The loss of historic buildings was enormous, but the decade offered little time to reflect on the past as the Mideast oil embargo and war in Iran shot the price of crude from $2 to over $40 a barrel. Oil companies demanded an additional 20 million square feet of office space as steel towers sprouted from parking lots. By 1983, 35 new buildings dominated the Denver skyline. The historic retail corridor was resurrected with construction of the 16th Street Mall, and the Denver Center for the Performing Arts brought theater back to Curtis Street. True to the lessons of history, the bust came quickly with a growing national recession in the early 80s. Commercial real estate plummeted, and empty buildings created a glut of office space that made Denver's vacancy rate the highest in the country. Denver's building frenzy was over, and the success of Larimer Square made rehabilitation of historic structures an increasingly attractive option.